perfect player.
I think of Connor McDavid. Since he's been in the league, I've watched him, and he just flies by guys. It looks really effortless for him, and it's really fun to watch. You got to think of Sidney Crosby. You know, you watch him, you know, down low, and you know the way he moves his hips, and just some of the moves he pulls. So I think of him when I hear that word. Probably Pavel Datsyuk. I think we've all watched him enough, and you know what he's capable of. And I think sometimes it's, you know, probably took it for granted a lot when you were watching him in the NHL, and now you don't get to see him as much in the KHL. So we kind of miss watching that a lot. I'd have to say Joe Sakic. I really, really liked watching him play when I was growing up, and the way the puck would just snap off his stick was unbelievable. Kind of growing up, I really, you know, it's going way back, Al MacInnis. That's just, for me, he used to always win the hardest shot competitions, and he did it with a wooden stick too. So, you know, getting over 100 miles an hour with a wooden stick was really impressive. Lately, I'd have to go with Dustin Byfuglien. You see, he's always, you know, he's such a big guy, he's, you know, hitting two or three guys a game that, you know, they really seem like they, you know, he just goes in the corner and guys don't want to go in there with him. I mean, Joe Thornton's been doing it for such a long time now. He's so good down low protecting the puck, and every year he seems to be one of the top playmakers in the league. There's a handful of guys you can really give it to, but when I think of work ethic, I think of, you know, a third line guy, you know, that really doesn't get a whole lot of credit sometimes, and you know, someone maybe along the lines of, you know, I like Jonathan Toews. You know, he does everything. He, you know, kills penalties, power play. He does it all, and you know, his work ethic's, you know, unmatched.
Perfect Play. The Hockey Week, every Wednesday at 19 p.m., only on SportleHD.com.